The real liberation lies in the awareness that woman is an universe, mysterious, stormy, but so special. In her mysterious being lies the origin of the universe. No, we are not equal. She is superior. She is the mother, and she is the life. Peace.